千秋夕。
I believe I made some comment about, you know, busting up a bunch of sucker food kids or something like that. Sounds like me. Shangon, we gotta get Yuki though. Very important. Gotta grab you. You're very important. Oh boy. I grab you. You're very important. Okay, we're too many very importants. You go off Yuki. It's probably better if I grab Shao Gong. I think he took a sword from me. Took two swords from me. And you got Lan Shang? Come on, man. Why you do this? Take Ruan. There we go. Get that Tusu. None of these do anything for me. Get one Shao Gong. I don't think we have any of those. And yeah, I don't think we have, so we'll just go with Fang Lei. We have both of those. No, get destroyed. Rice vat one, right? Oh, set of vats. This is the one that I meant to. Whatever. Now, is it faster to go that way or is it faster to go that way? It's probably faster to go that way.
Guangchengzi 前辈真是一位很好的仙人啊。
他是由人修成仙身， 对人族始终抱有善意。 也愿意传法师道。
Shame we couldn't meet him. Ah.
燕翎如今这个样子。
In hindsight, I should have went the other way, because I never actually went that way. Someone could have wanted to do battle over there. Why is it when a game has a card game, it just becomes my obsession to play that card game as much as possible? I don't know if I've battled you before, but I'm going to battle you, and I'm going to win. Good luck proving me wrong. I can't even grab you, even if I wanted to. Lan Shang. I'm gonna grab the dewgrass. Ling Yue. If I remember correctly, you steal from people, so I want to hold off on you. Not that I can use you anyways. What do I want to get rid of? Okay, glad I didn't get rid of something important. Now I gotta choose between you and you. Alright, we're gonna go with you. Ah, you've got Tusu. Alright, Tusu's in your graveyard. Means Tusu is in my graveyard. Oh, but you got Yugi? Going for the Tusu. Okay. Uyi's still on the board. There is a decent chance that I lose here. Okay, the chance here is much greater now. Oof. It destroyed. Just throw your deck into the water. You're no longer worthy. Thank you. I knew that.
燕秀染坊的确是因为我新创的染剂而发迹。当年别家都不愿试用，只有张房主愿意一试。我也没想到后来会变成这个样子。我和吴小姐少时相交，本是很好的朋友。
今后到底该如何？我做出这些东西是想让所有人过得更好，可看起来我还是想得太简单了。这也不是你的错。我刚巧在找像许先生这样的人，你要是愿意，也未必得一直留在燕岭。啊，你是说换个地方吗？听起来倒也不错。
That was not on the map. Glad I talked to her. I still wish she could have been a party member. Got a wooden leg and like some knife apparatus on her arm or something like that. You would have been the bomb diggity. Instead, I'll just have to settle for a bomb diggity carpenter. Oh, that's a pipe? You have a pipe on your arm? What the heck? I mean, I guess.
赵师姐，李师兄，怎么都不在呢？是两天前留下的，他们有人在西去100里的地方发现了有趣的东西，于是大伙全都跑了过去，连荣天仪都带走了。
看来是无缘相见了。
也不是吧，等他们回来，或者等我们从西陵回来。
不必介怀，这是
。这是博物学会吧？
对，你是？
我叫陈良丽，老家在福州那边，这趟是来鄢陵走亲戚的。眼下我大伯一家已经搬走了，但听说博物学会还留在这儿，我爹就让我把这个送过来。
这是什么？
苞米的种子，我们老家有不少人种，长得好，收成多，吃起来又管饱。听说博物学会里的人不只管养花，还管种地。我爹问能不能把这么好的种子散给别人也种种，
那这可真是个宝贝了。
我爹也是这么说的，反正种子我带过来了，你们看能不能派上用场吧。
好，太谢谢了，我们会好好研究的。说不定是不得了的东西，粮食供不上更多的人口一直是个很大的事，如果这种苞米收成真的很好，
也给我一点吧，我让袁天士在林中经理种种看，到时候跟你们种的对比一下。
好，前辈，你都听到了？
很不错。这儿的书好像都很有意思，小英子，你能跟我讲讲看吗？
当然可以，不过这上面的字……
你担心我不认识？祭灵族可是存在了很长时间，虽然灭身祭灵的法门如今已经再难见到，但一直也会有误入梦域的人因为各种缘由留在了祭灵族，磨不太多的时候我就让他们教我习字，所以你们的字我也能认个十之七八。
前辈，你好厉害。
任谁花那么久的时间要学这些都不是太难吧。
Imagine if they invented video games.
洛阳那边的藏书才叫多，希望下回能跟前辈一起去看。
Is Yun Yue not in our party right now? Cold bite powder.
I want to stay here for a while.
The Yellow Emperor once ruled.Master angled, but did not use a net. He shot, but not at birds perching. Who am I?This one.Is in Italian, maybe? Interesting. The Flame Emperor. I don't think we've heard of the Flame Emperor.The Year Lord, Jupiter. Anyway, is following me. Her spectral form.
Yong Yue, 我该用那把匕首吗？
你会有你自己的决断。
决断？可我到现在也没什么主意。身具巫之血的人才能使用折，思维会折返，是因为他害怕有一天我真的能够威胁到巫昭。巫之民的力量并不适合治疗别人。为了让剑云活着，当年的巫昭付出了不小的代价。
鬼师当年身在乱羽山，未能及时赶回西陵，而静云战死在乱羽山，这两者之间当有因果。
乱羽山附近也出现了魔，而且十分厉害，巫昭被绊住了，他一直想要尽灭那里的魔。静云既然杀了他，就会替他去完成这个心愿。到现在还在想这些事，会不会太可笑了？
我不懂人的情感。静云说过，雷祖和姬轩辕是与他同路的战友，而巫昭不需要走这条路。
是啊，他们只是很谈得来，只是那样的朋友。你说静云从来不会后悔，要是不后悔也就不痛苦，该有多好。
这就是清绝吗？好听。前辈，那个时候的乐师像是凌伦还有诗言，他们是不是都在轩辕丘啊？你是不是也听过他们奏乐？
他们没有我弹得好，你刚才听到的已经是天上地下独一无二的了。
真的吗？那我太荣幸了。可这两位都是很有名的乐师，原来前辈你比他们还要厉害。
你看，我是族长，林伦和诗言却是专司乐律歌舞，我总不能太过显耀，否则让他们二位又如何自处？
原来是这样。
姬轩辕，你随口骗小姑娘也不脸红吗？
啊！
玉尘西山，也该歇息了吧。这是关于天禄城大阵的一些改易之法，你收好。葛叔的笔记我也看了，颇受启发，有什么心得便一并写在了其中。
前辈，其实我一直想问你，真的不会亲自改动天禄城的大阵了吗？等这里的事了结之后，我们可以一起啊。虽然我也知道凶吉未卜，但期盼一下总可以吧。
小英子，风里霜没有告诉过你们吗？那个梦快要醒了，我要离开了。
前辈，不是我想的那样吧？
别哭，你们不是将80岁往后都称为喜丧了吗？哪有哭哭啼啼的道理？
好，我不哭，是我自己太傻了。风族长说的时候，我竟然没能明白。我去旁边平复一下心情，就一会儿。
哪里傻了？明明是个聪明的好孩子，以后一定能走得很远。天界之中，应当还有伏羲他们也心存忌惮的东西。 我不知道那是什么，只是从他们的只言片语中得到一点猜测。
我明白了，有机会会留意的。这就去西陵吧，我把岑英喊回来。
其实本不想让他再去冒险，但西陵那边的法阵之事说不定还得有他帮忙。
真要撑不住了，我会把他送走。西陵城内外虽有空间乱流，但尽力送一个人出城还是可以的。修仙门派的人也会在离西陵最近的城镇待命，若有万一，先保护民众撤离。
Before we do that, got some corn seed. I'm always confused about corn because I thought it was a man-made fruit or vegetable or whatever it's supposed to be called.
现在无论种地还是做东西，都比以前快了好多。我就知道主人一定能找到合适的人手。
Put our best person on this. Level 5, and we're already better than that one. What did we get? Okay. Another Sea Hulk. 20 eye shards too is actually kind of great. There we go, Bloodstone 3. You'll love to see it. I want to see if there's any new areas. Look like it. We'll hold off on that for right now. Can I water these? Got some new stuff that we can craft. The boy slice is still there. Thank you. missing this one at the very top, which is so suspicious to me. And we have a mechanical water wheel. Leather bow enhancement. It's just so suspicious that it's called, you know, an enhancement. Huh. I can craft this, except this is research. Okay. Safety save here. Checkpoints. Nope. Alright. This could potentially be the end of the game. I'm a little concerned because I have like an hour and a half. But we'll see how this plays out. Worst comes to worst, I got another hour. But I don't want another Arkwright's Fantasia where I'm like rushing my thoughts at the end of the game. But maybe I'll just have to do that. Or maybe I'll find another way. We'll see.
战乱会变得越来越多。
有时候怀疑你是不是真能看到以后的事。
谁能看到以后？不过是天下大事罢了。天瑶覆灭，依附着他们的诸多小部族流离四散。在那个时候，因为穷困和饥饿，连争斗都是不敢多想的事。大多数人付不起失败的代价。可现在却不同了，经过了那么久的年月，人族又渐渐恢复了生气。其实这些你并非看不到，只是不那么在意。
有乌之堂在，足够护得你们安稳。
我知道你并不赞同西陵加入轩辕丘，还带去了城中的冶炼之术。可是乌昭，这毕竟是凡人的世间，身具灵力者稀少，即便是在这座城中，天生能激发巫之血的人也在逐渐消减。过去的那些年，人族就像水中的鱼群，尚未真正聚拢起来，便每每被乱流冲散。若是永远这样，即便再有一个天瑶，也只不过是一瞬的星火。把更多的人聚集在一起，成就一个国，人族面对强敌，面对灾劫之时，才能做更多的应变。
这么多的人，出身不同，想法不同，谈何容易？
但我还是很想跟姬轩辕一起试试看。就算需要花去漫长的时间，就算这一世根本看不到结果，也无所谓。大概我天生是个贪心的人，不只要这一世安稳，我还希望这片大地上的人可以永远走下去。
你说的都没有错。若是当初
魔族在晚三十年出现。
If only。
有座雕像，和乌兆墓里的一样。
是后帝，他说过，乌兆死后，他会把自己作为人生，置于西陵的城门处。小心前面。魔的数量不少，看来乌兆已经逐渐打开了两域通道。
攻击魔物的那些是什么？
灵举之眼。他们是百神祭所机关的雏形，当初被造出来之后，就先布置在了西陵城内使用。西陵一战，这些机关灵力耗尽，损失极多。眼下，乌兆改动法阵的同时，也在修复它们。我们得小心躲避。
How do you propose we do that?
Ling Ju Chi and Willy Jesha Bussia.
Dichu Bussu. Kersi Jung Shen Yuan Chu, Yi Chiu Jesha. Chichung Chi Guan the Chizal Hu Shi Yong Do Ji Chi Bussu. Shu Yu Ling Li, Shu Yu Jen Fa Pei Hu. Dang Chu Yi Shi Shang Yi Taman, Lai Yin Jung Guan Yu Bai Shen Chi So the Yi Shi Shang.
竟然连有熊也没有吗？
一来，有熊的城池构建不如西陵适合放置它们；二来，西陵对我对轩辕丘而言也很重要。
Fought two of those guys. Those guys are worth a lot of experience. Ooh, Black Imperial Hill.Yes, please. That's very close. Apparently. It is above me, huh? Better question is, how did I miss it? That's not a black imperial pill, or whatever it's called, imperial black pill.I'm not sure this is what I had in mind. Margaret. I admit, I forgot about that, that laser beam. Like, I don't know if dropping down there is such a good idea. It will reveal that over here. Figure out what's over here. Answer being, hopefully no laser beam. There is a person there. Really, it can't be Wu Zhao. Babe, just in case. Actually, while I'm in this mode, I'll need quite a bit more whatchamacallit. Oh, hey! You have a thing there.
我觉得刚才那个人好像是于姑娘。
戒备。
We can all see what's in front of us. Then Ying.
真的是你。只会责怪我，你们知道要做那样的选择有多煎熬、多痛苦吗？
他完全入魔了。
I do not remember who this is. I was gonna say, did I cancel it?
本就已经命若悬丝，无法可救了。不过方才我感觉到他的意念，至少来到这里接纳魔气是他自己的决定。
I don't remember who that was. 'Bout to say, do I hear a laser beam? I kill that demon. Oh, there are other kinds of enemies here too. Attack the enemy. Bugaboo. Experience. Let's get up to full HP.
Those monsters are trying to keep us in the city.但他们自己还在不断地往城门方向去。
既然我们出不去了，那也没有让他们出去的道理。传令封城，命巫之堂的祭司们开启所有的灵局之眼。
大人，您不能跟我们一块留下。要是我们拼死杀出一条路来，或许您还能离开。
你也说了只是或许。西陵可没有临阵而退的族长。听着。就算这座城今日便要毁去，
就算我和你们都要流尽最后一滴血，那也得带走足够的陪葬。随我冲阵。
雷祖是当年残留的，大事上他总是看得准，果决不渝。也不知是否龙渊之故，侵入西陵的魔比其他地方的要多得多，大战之后残留的魔气经年不散。
也就是说，如果当时没有封城死战，那么多的魔一旦离散出去，
因为有他的决断，加上轩辕秋到底是苦心经营了数年，所以虽然很惨烈，虽然战士战至十不存一，大小不足十去五六，但人族终归还是撑了下来。
I don't get up there and just throw a knife at it. Oh, what the heck was that?Came charging at me, man. What's wrong with you? Just chill it. Close quarters fighting. Not great for me. There's a camera to figure out what's going on. I'm just pressing buttons, and I'm having a great time. My level. Let's see if I got any, whatchamacallit stuff.Would be important to check. I did. Let's grab that. Congratulations on getting your voice back. Okay. So we'll grab that. And I think I'm going to spend the last 2 points on upgrading things.Thing is there anything really that I want to upgrade? Nothing really speaks to me, you know? Yeah, take that. eagle hunt. Well, nothing really speaks to me. Doesn't seem like going to be doing that. Go with Dark Tides because it has a cool name. Maybe 1 point. Be some poison resist. And for you, your last ability. We'll save. Frozen. That's when the damage starts coming out. If I want to drop down there. Like, That's what they want me to do. Mistakes last time.
那边的阵势，通道是在物质堂里了。那里另有法阵，我会尝试破除。届时，小英子与我一起。啊，好。你把自己镇在西陵，也是因为这些残魂。雷祖留在了这儿，我总要陪着他。 西陵人不像禁云有辟邪之力在身，这些残魂被魔气侵染后，若是不得净化，其不论是否能再入轮回，恐怕将要成就第二个安逸。这里是雷族的故乡，是西陵人的故地。我不想让天界插手此事，只是我当初也没有料到，自己竟然能活得这么长久。
不是我不想进百神祭所，那儿的灵力对我伤害太大了，靠近了根本没法动。谁料想这家伙平时蠢笨，倒是一眨眼的功夫就窜了进去。别，有话说话，别动手啊！因着你是淮西一支的后人。 这是我对你的宽恕，也是我对你的惩罚。师兄，你把他带走吧。啊！离开西陵，去找寻更多的身上还留有巫之血的人。找到了，自然会知道该怎么做。
武长，你怎么忽然……
巫之血，我并没有那么在意。只是到了如今这一步，不妨早做些安排。
可是，像傣族那帮子人，他们身上也有巫之血呀。
不是每个人都是禁云，傣族也好，别族也好，只不过是承载巫之血的容器罢了。武长，
难道你是觉得自己会输？
既是相争，便有胜负之术。尚未交锋，谁又可知？只是。 我的时间本也不多了，有朝一日，这个世上再没有我，没有静云，也没有姬轩辕，真正的胜负，或许还在那个时候吧。去吧，替我看着怀清。 若不守约，你自可尝尝魂飞魄散的滋味。
All right. Yeah, I'm feeling like this is potentially the end of the game. Yeah. Achievements. Got Act 3? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Rescue the villagers. Investigate all inscriptions on the stone wall. What did I say? What did I say? The villagers? I thought I rescued them all, but you know, whatever. Alright. This definitely... I definitely think that this is probably going to be... There's only, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more achievements here? Oh, this could potentially be the end of the game. So with that said, I'm going to end it here for today. A little bit earlier. Dogs are barking, and gotta go find out what they're barking about. But thanks for watching. Appreciate it. I'll be back tomorrow, 7 a.m. Pacific, to continue with some Gujian 3 and potentially actually beat the game. Can you believe it? Can you believe it? The potential is there. I've been stalling so that I could save. Anyways, I'm out. Peace!